On a dumbbell glute bridge, you're gonna hold that dumbbell at the top of your thighs, a nice meaty part of your thighs. Feet are gonna be about hip width. From there, we're pushing through our heels, squeezing our butt at the top, coming down nice and slow. One more time. Up and down. Good.